Welcome back to another video, my brothers. Today's video is titled Stop Having Zero Days. Now you might be thinking, what the fuck does Ali mean by zero days? Well, I'll tell you. But before I tell you, you know what to do. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button down below. Come join the family if you're new here. My name is Ali and I make self-improvement videos specifically for men. We cover things such as how to improve your self-esteem, your confidence, your charisma, your communication, your style, your overall physique, and how to be a better man. So make sure you join the family down below. So the concept of 0 days essentially means don't waste your entire fucking day doing nothing. Whatever it is that you're pursuing, make sure you do something, because it's scary. There's a staggering amount of men in today's age that waste days, weeks, months on end, where their days are empty. They don't go to the gym. They don't work on their business. They may go to work 9 to 5 because they have to. But other than that, the moment they get home, nothing. The day is fucking wasted. There's zero productivity. And you can't say going to work is productivity. You're supposed to go to work. Otherwise, you're an absolute bum. But whatever it is that you're going through right now, even if you're feeling shit, man, I'll be honest with you. I have days where I don't feel like it, man. I really don't. I'm a human being. I'm not constantly motivated, right? I'll be lying if I told you guys I constantly feel great. Man, I have shit days as well. I do. I have days where I just sit in my car for an hour and debate whether or not I should just drive home instead of go to the gym. I'm literally parked in the gym car park for an hour and I'm thinking, shall I? And I say, you know what? I gotta do something. I mean, even if my workout today ain't gonna be great, I have to do something. And I apply that principle to other aspects of my life as well. So for example, if I'm not posting a video during the week, I've gotta be doing something. I can't let the day go to waste. I can't be like, oh, okay, I'm gonna have today off. No, I've got to be writing down ideas. I've got to be brainstorming, right? I've got to be, when it comes to my trading, for example, I've got to be back testing. I can't just sit there if I'm not trading on the weekends and just do nothing. I have to be doing something. I cannot have 0 days. Days that are absolutely unproductive. Something has to be done, because those 0 days add up. Okay? And as I said previously in one of my videos, just as easy as it is for good habits to compound over time and provide you with an incredible life, bad habits, i.e. not doing fuck all, which is a bad habit, being unproductive, being lazy. And I can guarantee you that you're not even doing nothing. You're doing bad habits when you're at home as well. So you'll be laying in bed, you're probably busting gallons all over yourself, right? So not only are you not working on your business, not only are you not going to the gym, you're probably eating shit, watching PRN, busting gallons all over yourself, right? And so you're harming yourself. But I'll tell you this, gentlemen, I don't care how you feel, you gotta do something. You have to. Keep your mind sharp, keep your body sharp. Even if it's your rest day in the gym, go for a walk. Don't just sit at home for 18 hours. You know, curled up in your bed, you know, poor posture, like the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Just like that, you know, some weird fucking position, right? Do something. Go out, take your AirPods off. I'm gonna make a separate video on that, about how you need to be more aware of your environment, more present. You can't be walking around blasting music constantly into your head. It's not good for your eardrums. I mean, some of the fucking, you know, my phone used to send me messages saying your sound is very high, we recommend that you lower the sound. And I was like, man, get the fuck out of here, right? But then honestly, after some time, I realized, you know what, maybe I'm harming my ears here. But not only that, I'm harming my soul. And I'm gonna make another video about the harming, you know, nature of music, 21st century music, about how it just ruins your morale. It ruins your fucking intelligence. Right, and I know music isn't necessarily something that we listen to become more intelligent, but the music of today's age just dumbs you down. Oh, titties, ass, titties, drugs, you know what I'm saying? It's just, and guys are like, push and pee, you know. And I know Future's got some catchy songs, man, but what the fuck is this? Oh, Pesbian. Guys walking around, oh, Pesbian. Come on, man, just... It's just fucking... It's just dumb. That's what it is. It's stupid. Alright, so on your days where you're not doing much, either go out and just listen to the fucking birds around you and listen to people talking and walk around and listen to, you know what I'm saying, nature, or the wind. I mean, just listen to Mother Nature, planet Earth. Let it communicate with you. Don't constantly be having noise cancelling, you know, headphones, you cross the road, you're never listening to anyone. You know what I mean? Be more aware. But the purpose of this video is to tell you guys that no matter how bad you're feeling, make it a part of you to do something. I'm not saying you gotta be 24/7, you know, grinding hard and you can never have fun and stuff like that. No, of course, I recommend that you guys have some downtime. Jim Rohn talks about this. When you play, play. And when you work, work, but don't mix the two. So when you wanna go out with your girl, when you wanna go out with your family, when you wanna do something, fully be present. Don't be like, you know, on the phone, yeah, Mark, No, be present when you're having fun. And when you're working, fucking work. Put your phone off, you know, turn it off or put it on airplane mode and be fully present, fully there at work. Give it your absolute best. You can't be half in, half out, right? But on your days off, do something. One pull up, post one video, write down an idea for something, journal one page, do something. So hopefully this video has helped you fellas. If it does, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button down below. Come join the family and I'll catch you guys in the next one.